All right, guys, guess what time it is? Yep, that's right. It's time for one last stand against Rafiki. Yeah, you didn't think I'd be doing a video on Disney Sorcerer's Arena today? Well, I am, because I have the courage to do so, and I'm feeling quite adventurous today, so... I don't care if I didn't sign in Game Center, okay? And I'd appreciate it if you stop giving me that sign. Oh wait, it's loading. So yeah, going through this again. And hopefully, I win. I've done some leveling up, and I've done some epic gamer training. So, let's see. 2,000 gold coins. Great. Level up characters. Alright, Gaston, can I do anything for you? No, he's leveled up. Alright, next. You're not used. Neither are you. Yeah, you're not even part of the team. Excuse me, guys, while I go through all this list of characters. Yasma, can I do anything for you? No. Okay, I'm gonna go back. Yeah. Well, we're in the end game now, guys. Okay, guys, you know the drill. Hope this goes by fast. Yeah, always utilize that healing. What is it? Okay, you just got wounded. You need it. Yeah. Oh yeah. Well, that's pretty useless. And so is that.
He's dead.
Uh-huh, you need it. Keep characters alive and you won't die. That doesn't even rhyme. Yeah, it does. Comes the second wave. We need more of that present thing, because that's effective. Wait for it. Now! Strategic defense. Fire! Dead. Oh dear, where's that healing thing when you need it? You need it more. Because nobody fights like that. Yeah. I will end your combat. No, Gaston, no, no. Oh. No, that's not fair. What? Okay, it's the level of OP-ness they give Rafiki that makes me mad. Like the level of OP, like, not fair. If you expect gamers to beat Rafiki, how do you... Okay, why? Why do they get so many turns? No! Why? Might as well see what this is. New event, tap to enter. Enter. I can't enter that event? Oh, that's a shame. Power does not always mean better. Yeah, thanks, man. I hate the new level of OP that they gave Rafiki. That does not make it a fair fight. You need it. Take it, Gaston. Both that and the present are effective. Okay. Yeah. Right there. I can't get it there. Take it. Take it if you need it. Why isn't it? That one, you're dead. I almost got him, no! Come on, die. No. Please. Give me something. But I was so close to beating him. This close. Okay, guys. I'm making a decision, and I'm making it right now. I will not try to defeat Rafiki for a long time. I'm going to go back, practice with other levels, and hone my skills. Then I'll face Rafiki again. Because honestly, this is getting very humiliating. So, yeah. Future parts, you won't see me try and stand up against Rafiki because I gotta wait on that. I also have to wait until I get new abilities to level up the villains with. Okay, I'm sorry this was a very short part. I promise the next one will be longer, but I have to go and rethink my life. Thank you all for watching. Be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.